People, peace, my people. So Lil Wayne in the news today. Lil Wayne mixed up with Lil Big Town. So the country awards, they send Lil Wayne five or four country awards to Lil Wayne, mixed it up because they thought that was to, but it was for Lil Big Town. It wasn't for Lil Wayne. It was for Lil Big Town. And Lil Wayne got it, and Lil Wayne, McMahon sitting there on Instagram like, come and get these ain't mine, come and get these ain't mine. So, Lil Big Town, Lil Wayne, and McMahon, they wait for y'all to come and get y'all awards, man. Lil Wayne, he probably got those awards, he probably was like, man, I know they ain't sending me no awards after they said I ain't get one. They ain't give me one, so now they want to give me one. I know he was salty, but I know he didn't want them because what he need awards for? Lil Wayne, he smoked marijuana, smoked loud, and then he put it out on his Grammy. He put the ashes out on his Grammy. He don't care about that stuff because he know that stuff is all gimmick. All these awards and stuff like that are gimmicks. That's nothing to be proud of. All they do is get you around all these other famous stars that don't like you and just want you to be with the cult that they is with, the Illuminati, the Gate Mafia. They all get together and be like, oh, yo, see if who wants to be like school, like, you know, like these college schools when you graduate or something and you're one of them good grade average kids, then all the colleges start throwing you, oh, come here. That's exactly how the Illuminati and the Gay Mafia, the labels and all that in the industry is. They do you that same way. Just like these award ceremonies, they do you. That's what they do you. They do you just like that. So don't be proud that you get an award. Lil Wayne don't care for no Grammy, no Oscar, no none of that. He used to until he found out that they don't do nothing. They don't mean nothing. They don't mean nothing at all. But yeah. So Lil Wayne mixed up with Lil Big Town. So they sent Lil Wayne four country awards to Lil Wayne thinking that he was Lil Big Town. That's some funny stuff though, but it's in the news, so I'm giving it to y'all. You already know. Baby Weezy already coming with the facts, the real and the hard facts coming soon. Y'all already know. Thank y'all for helping me get to that 100 subscribers. I love y'all. I always will. Thank y'all. I ain't nothing without y'all. We ain't nothing without the hunting above. Just know that. And just know that we got to keep on following Jesus Christ. And always know that he always watching us forever and ever and always forever. Thank y'all, family. Have a blessed day.